मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज साइंस क्लास 3. व्हाट डज सॉइल कंटेन? सॉइल कंटेन रॉक्स एंड स्टोन्स ऑफ डिफरेंट साइज. रॉक्स, स्टोन्स, वी नो स्टोन्स, स्मॉल स्टोन एंड रॉक आर बिग बोल्डर्स ऑफ स्मॉल साइजेस. यस, देन क्ले, सैंड, ग्रेवल्स. ग्रेवल्स हैज वेरी स्मॉल स्टोन्स. ओके, क्ले कंसिस्ट ऑफ वेरी फाइन पीसेस ऑफ रॉक्स. Sand consists of grainy but biggest pieces of rock. So sand consists of grainy, very small but bigger pieces of rock. Gravels consist of small stone and gravels. Minerals which helps plants to grow. Minerals which helps plants to grow. We know minerals are required. Roots absorb water and minerals, so mineral. Then dead and decayed plants and animals matter called humus. So very important, what is humus? Humus is the dead and decayed animals and plants called humus, and this humus, it provide nutrient for the growth of the plant. Nutrient means food for the growth of the plant. This is nutrient means you can say food for the growth of the plant, and air and water. So hope you will understand. From here question will come, what is humus? Humus is dead and decayed. Decayed means poche jawa in Bengali, what is it? Of animals and plants. In the previous class only we have read. So write this in your copy and learn by heart.